I delivered the carriage to the Aurora. In the meantime, the caravan has arrived at the port. The Spartans are already there. I need to meet Anna at the port and plan our takeover of the caravan.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Ranger.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
I'm here. You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. sorry I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So they
have more guards than we anticipated. It seems risky, but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender.
They have about 15 guards. Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier.
Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to take the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Put it out the basement.
There's only two of them here. They're planning something, so... this seems to be the best spot for Puerto. And we'll hear them too. By the way, there's only one guard in the holder here.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone. Stay in the shadow.
them. Bam! And they're down. They didn't...
Yeah, Duke, you and Artyom did so well. You shot a bunch of innocents.
Yeah, it would have been nice to take them alive. It's okay.
The barges are clear. Time to capture the tugboat bridge.
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds. Hurrah!
Man your stations, weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then the
Artyom, it's Duke. We're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, believe. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
GPS bullet.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Brother.
I'm sure. I can feel his godless presence. His ninja courage nearby.
What's going on? They can't even kill a brother!
Take this, you coward!
There you go!
How can this be, brother?
And the Lord in his mercy and wisdom has chosen
speaketh the Lord. I will be with you, and will keep you safe from you and your people, provided you reject satanic technology. We reject. And even more so, do you reject satanic technology? The call to electric current. The curse is the enemy saved to the fool. The men will fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him. We reject. Amen, my children. For the electric current is truth and salvation and is poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unstained by its corruption will be led through by the charging.
Glory to the bridge! Kill them! Kill them all!
Thank you. Look, old man, we're just passing through a blast. Peacefully, our guys one shot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore, understood?
You're deceiving, Katya. You must pray to the Lord for forgiveness. But for murdering my children, the children of God, who will burn in hell until the end of days?
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. Regretfully, Duke was not destined to see them. Was his death a fault of mine?
Artyom. Artyom. Wake up, dear.
Is he up yet? Artyom, the colonel wants you on the bridge. See you later.
Come on, wake up. I'm so sorry about Duke. He was just a boy, really. He kept asking me.